like a bus down 143. Bottle of Jack Daniels on the seat. I was drinking and driving, just glad to be alive. When who the hell on earth did you think I'd meet? My old friend Scratchy pulled alongside his Eldorado. What a ride. Said, hey, hey, Seed, how the hell you been? Last time we raced and cheated, and I refused to be defeated. Let's see you and me do it all again. Okay, Scratch, I'll give you that rematch, but if I beat you, what's in it for me? He broke into a grin and said, I'll bring it back again, and your life will be just like it used to be. I said, okay, let's do it, and we got right into it, side by side with pedals to the floor. I might have been discouraged, but no whiskey gave me courage, and I just laughed when he smashed in my driver's door. We were twisting and turning, you could smell that rubber burning. At that moment I was quite prepared to die, 'cause even if my guts got splattered on that road, it wouldn't matter. My entire life's been nothing but a lie. His Rottweiler was drooling, and I knew that they weren't fooling. They'd been waiting a long time to take me down. I thought about my baby the day she up and left me, and I swore I wasn't gonna lose this round. He pulled ahead like lightning, and it should have been more frightening, but I just smiled and I said a little prayer. See, I forgot to mention that the Lord rebuilt my engine. When I passed the Scratch, all he could do was stare. He admitted that I beat him, but he swore that I still cheated. Then he cussed and said a deal is a deal. But I told him he could keep her, said I could buy my trouble cheaper in a bottle down at Dewey's Bar and Grill. His ugly dog was going mental when a Lincoln Continental flew by, swear the dust and gravel flying. And the Lord, it was a driving, and I was glad to be alive, 'cause I could have sworn I saw the devil crying. Yeah, I could have sworn I saw